God, it's truly an honor and a privilege to be standing before each and every one of you. My name is Renee Myrie, and I am now a senior here at Brockport. I'm also a recipient of the George and Mary Bauer, Fannie Mary Williams, and also Dr. Karen Shirley Williams Scholarship Awards. My time at Brockport has been amazing, mostly because of people like you. I have had some of the best professors and most surreal experiences while being a student here at Brockport. One of those experiences was being able to study abroad and go to Africa, to Ghana, earlier this year, and study abroad representing Brockport. In the classroom, it was being pushed to pursue my full potential as a student and having professors who would want me to be successful and make sure that I follow through on everything. Whether it was from receiving tutoring, having questions answered one-on-one, or just being encouraged with a positive word. The staff here at Brockport has always been there for me. When times get hard, some of us just give up because that's all we've ever been known to do. But with such supportive, caring staff at this wonderful university, I am proud to say that I'm standing here and before you 8 months and 245 days, just 245 days away from having a bachelor's degree. It is from the generosity, the great generosity of people like you, that it is even possible, it is even possible that I can say that I'm about to finish undergrad. No one in my immediate family has ever completed a degree. So soon to be a first generation college graduate is almost surreal, and it means the world to me. Unsure of how we make a way by letting our path. God bless you all and thank you for coming.